Good morning, Al. Can I have your attention, please? Thank you, Al, and welcome to today's meeting. My name is Dita Emilia, and I am the secretary of the production manager. First of all, I would like you to join me in welcoming Ms. Rofi Khatun, our CAO.
Thank you for having me. I look forward to meeting today.
I would also like to introduce Mr. Fugu Bageskara, who recently joined our team.
Hello everyone. I hope you can work well together.
I am afraid our sales director, Mr. Regan, can be with you today. He is in Brunei Darussalam at the moment developing our sales force. Let's get started. Today's meeting is about new project that will be out for the next few months. First, let's discuss the report from the last meeting held on October 31. Right, Mr. Chandra, of marketing manager, the floor is yours.
Thank you, Ms. Dita. Let me just summarize the main point of the last meeting. The meeting starts with the finance department reports on financial balance sheet. Continues with the production department, which successfully fulfill market demand, and ends with the marketing department informing that sales are successful on target and that product innovation is needed based on market research that has been discussed.
Right, thank you, Mr. Chandra, for summarize the points of the last meeting. Have you all received today's agenda by email? If yes, today's meeting will begin with a presentation from the manager of production department. Ms. Tantri, time is yours.
Thank you, Ms. Dita. Maybe Ms. Halima can help me to display the screen.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Wahyu Tantri Sandrisari. I'm the manager of production. I'm responsible for planning and organizing production schedule, taking project and resort recruitment at estimating, negotiating and agreeing budget and time scales with client and manager, ensuring that health and safety regulations are met, determining quality control standards, and overseeing production process. I'm going to talk about launching a new variant Sensei Ultramix. To start with today's meeting, I will explain new product Ultramix Mango. Then I will ingredient. After that, I will target of product. Finally, I will have issues with unit cost of product. I will be glad to answer all of your questions after my presentation. Let's begin by topic new product Ultramix Mango. Well, at this meeting, allow me to express my opinion. I would like to display for Ultramix product first. Ultramix is a dairy product that uses raw material from selected fresh cow's milk and fresh mangoes. Ultramix products are manufactured and sterilized using the ultra high temperature process. In this process, milk is maintained its nutritional content while eliminating all pathogenic bacteria. Ultramix is available in Ultramix Mango product variant. However, this Ultramix Mango is good for the needs of healthy families, suitable to drink every day. Next. In the new product that we will launch, namely the mango flavored Ultramix variant. The ingredients needed are not much different from the previous variant. The ingredients include fresh milk, sugar, fruit mango, mango flavoring, and mango coloring. We choose mango as the new variant of this product because the ingredients are easy to obtain and no one has matched it on the previous market according to market research data. While the advantages of this product are in their sweet taste and at nutrition. Thank you. That's all I have to say about ingredient of Ultramix Mango. And the next topic will be delivered by the packing supervisor. But before moving off on to the next topic, is there anything you want to ask about my presentation of material?
Mangoes usually only be seasonal fruit. How to overcome this, and is there a separate way to solve this?
Permission to express my opinion. Mrs. Rovika, yes, it's true. With mangoes being seasonal fruit, the production department can coordinate with farmers directly regarding the contract for planting Manilaki mangoes. Planting can be timed apart so as not to experience delays in the supply of raw materials for protection.
Yes, Ms. Tita said it's very true. We will directly discuss with mango farmer for contract and discuss how to overcome this. Is there anything else to ask?
No, please continue for the next topic.
Thank you, Ms. Wahyutantri. Wait. Good morning, everyone. My name is Citra Lima. I am the packing supervisor. I am here in charge of controlling the direction to my subordinates regarding product packaging and coordinating tasks and activities so that they run smoothly. Let me now to the next topic. We've looked at target of product Ultramix Mango. A product must have a target consumer to be addressed. Then to target this product is good for the children over 5 years and also preferably teenagers. Usually, we make special variant for children under 5 years old like before. So, because this product is new, we are still considering making this special variant. Look at the screen. This is an example of the old packaging and the new packaging that we have designed. This packaging is an adaptation of the previous packaging and slightly updated in some part. Registered product. Ultramix is a registered trademark, which is the market with the symbol R, which means registered. Product network description. Net content, 250 milliliter, 8.454. This Ultramix has a net weight of 250 milliliters, which does not include the weight of the pack. Production description. Ultramix Milk is product and trading company TBK, which is located in Padalarang, Bandung, 40,552, Indonesia. The product has been registered with BPOM RI with number 40021002219. Description of product advantage. From fresh cow's milk is made from cow's milk. Fresh source of vitamin A, B6, B2, B12, short of calcium and phosphorus. Thank you. That's all I have to say about target of product Ultramic Mango. Let's move on to last topic at today's meeting. Before switching topic, are there any questions regarding the material I have present?
What percentage of this new product reaches the existing target consumer?
For this, will be explained in the next topic. For Ms. Dita, please continue to the next topic.
Well, good morning, everyone. My name is Dita Emilia, and I am the production secretary. My job is to make production licensing documents, make agendas in production meetings, and prepare production proposal. However, because Mr. Regan, as our sales director, was unable to attend the meeting this time, I asked the production secretary gave permission to replace Mr. Regan to deliver the meeting materials that had been met by our sales director. Now we'll move on to last topic is unit cost of product. I will explain related to the unit cost of the product. Previously, thank you to Ms. Wahyu Tantri and Mrs. Halimah for the opinions that have been given. Unit cost is the cost used for the purpose of the price per package of the new variant. For details of cost, I saw graphic on the screen. The unit cost of product with small packaging ranges from 4,000 to 6,000. As for large packages, you can adjust from the small package budget. And we can see in the sales chart last month, for all other products such as caramel flavor at 5% sales rate, strawberry flavor at 8%, taro flavor at 15%, full cream at 19%, and chocolate at 23%. This is the average sales result of various packages, with small and large packages. And we can see that the enthusiasm of consumers to consume Ultramic product is relatively high. Therefore, for the launch of new variant flavor, I believe it will be able to attract higher consumers. Regarding the question asked by Mr. Chandra, that the percentage of the product target is to reach consumer. I don't think it will be much different from the old flavor variant. Even this is a new flavor variant, I am sure consumers are also curious and want to try something higher. And I can predict the percentage rate for this new flavor product can reach 50% to 80%. So the conclusion on the three topics that we discussed together earlier is that the material we will make is still the same as the old variant. Only the difference lies in the taste and color. Then the packaging design is also not much different, with a yellowish cream color, and the design on the glass, which is identical, is changed to a mango orange color. And for the unit cost of the project itself for small packaging for 4,000 to 6,000, and for large packaging can be customized. Thank you very much for your attention at the today's meeting. Any question on this topic?
If during the production of the new Ultramic variant, mango price increase, what will be done?
In the business world, Stanley can't escape from this. If the main ingredient has increased, we can use the price of the auxiliary material. Can the shortage be covered? Of the risk, we are forced to increase price with special promotions such as economical packing.
Yes, Mr. Fugu's statement is very true.
For the topic of target consumer, is there any additional or disclaimer?
I agree with you. The main target, the consumer, and still the same as before. The range is above 5 years and teenager. As above, teenager can really consume this product, but at under 5 years is not recommended.
I want to question of the one topic. What main variant is used for this new product? The details you describe are not mentioned. We cannot ignore this because it will affect various factors later.
Sorry, Ms. Vika. I forgot to include the description in the slide. There are many mangoes in Indonesia. No, the product variant this time is Manalagi mango as a natural flavoring in Ultramix. Are there any questions before we move on to the next topic? On the next point.
Excuse me, I didn't catch that. Could you repeat that, please?
All right. The product variant this time is Manalagi Mango as a natural flavoring in Ultramix. For expense, I don't think it will change your financial condition because the price of Manalagi Mango is very affordable and has good quality.
Yes, I think so. This will be a product that cut its own expense. Then what about finance? Have you estimated the budget that we will use for the launch of this new product? What financial problem, if we can optimize again, if we can, we don't need to spend a lot of budget because our production process are almost the same, only different in terms of color variants. And the hope is that we can get a more satisfying income. What's more, this is a new variant. Of course, we hope that many consumers are interested in our new product. It's not that, right, Mrs. Anistar?
Yes, you are right. I agree with you, Ms. Mita. But for budget with large packaged product, needed for further consideration because the previous product are more efficient and cost effective. How is Ms. Fuku?
In my analysis, there are some costs that are too offer under. The budget should not be much different from the product budget in general at the beginning of production. I think the budget details can be discussed in more detail with an internal meeting between the production manager and the general finance manager. Do you agree with my opinion?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Then what about the marketing method?
I think the method is still the same as the previous product. We hold a grand opening for new products and place interesting advertisement on the internet and television media. Give discount and we can also invite brand ambassadors to create new products to attract consumers. Thank you.
What is the exact cost for the packaging? I think if you only mention estimate, it will have an impact on the cost.
We still can't confirm the cost for the packaging. The packaging cost we estimate as the card. For the detail and certainly can be conveyed at the next meeting.
Any other question? If not, I will close this discussion session. Thank you. All right, I think that's enough for this meeting. Before I close, let me just summarize the main points for meeting today. The first is the addition of a new variant, namely mango flavored Ultramilk because the ingredients are easy to obtain and no one has much it on the precious market. The second is about finances. The budget is not a serious problem because the ingredients themselves only change the buffer. So the budget are not too different and there are something that need to be discussed with general finance department further. The third, hold a grand opening. Interesting advertisement on the internet and television media give discount and invite brand ambassador. I thank you for participating in today's meeting and good luck to all of you. Hopefully, the launch of this new product variant will attract consumer in the market. See you next meeting.
See you.
See you.